Donald Trump once again sparking controversy on the campaign trail over the weekend.